Now, another way people are honoring Dr. King today is by serving others.
A day of service to carry on his legacy. Channel 2's Sion Rhodes live with a look at how Houstonians are taking part. Sion?
And we are live at the MLK statue at McGregor Park in on the south side of Houston, 3rd Ward. People there, like this woman, taking pictures with the statue all day as they work to honor Dr. King. And as you mentioned, this is a national day of service, people doing what they can to help others.
They call me Tweed. Tweed Smith is the name that I use as a performer.
She's performed with the greats.
I've worked with artists, Ringo Starr, the Beatles, and Ron Woods of the Rolling Stones, Sly Stone, Bobby Womack, Miss Diane Reeves.
Even making music history.
And that's how I became the only female in the group War.
She's done and seen a lot of exciting things.
But my excitement today is about these lovely people doing a day of service and helping seniors. I am now a senior, even though I still do my craft.
Tweed, one of the seniors being served by UH Downtown students, faculty, and staff on this MLK Day of Service.
They're just doing so many things that seniors are no longer able to do on their own. And of course, to hire help is expensive.
Today we're helping with some spring cleaning. We're here to just help get everything in tip-top shape so that you can actually do some, you know, move around a little bit better.
One way to serve our people is to actually go out and be engaged with them, communicate with them.
This has just been so wonderful. And what they're doing is not just a service for our day. It's gonna last many, many, many days after today. What they're doing is just quite, I would say, more than just a blessing. It's an enhancement to our lives.
So quite a beautiful day as people did what they could to give back to others in honor of Dr. King. Reporting live at McGregor Park, Sion Rhodes, KPRC Channel 2 News.